We've improved the accessibility of dialogues on Twitter. The virtual navigation is now restricted to the open dialog, ensuring it's perceived as modal by users of screen readers. I'm going to demonstrate using the composer dialog, so I'll press N to bring up the composer.
Compose new tweet with two items. Alert dialog. Who's in this photo? Add photos or video. You add poll, add location button. 140. Tweet dimmed. Close button.
And as you can see, the virtual navigation is restricted to this dialog.